else is.
Not us, Rick Millions. Or rather, I was.
Never ever forgive
back at
myself.
The Mage Factory, we had.
Oh. I'm sorry. I know I'm acting foolish. Everyone's grief-stricken, but I can't.
What happened to you?
Same as everyone else. Was born in the Mage Factory. We used broken golems as toys and played hide-and-seek in the mineshafts. My mother used to read me miners' tales at bedtime. And I lost her book.
At the Mage Factory?
No. I definitely had it with me for most of the journey. I must have dropped it somewhere nearby. I'm so worried my mother's tales will be lost forever while I wait to regain my strength here.
What happened to the kid?
And who showed those archaeologists the way? Was it Miller?
Who else? They refused to give us jobs.
Those jobs weren't much. Digging and digging all day.
It's suspiciously quiet here, and too barren. The only good troll is a dead troll.
Help me!
This bread is so good. I could just eat it.
You're the one who brought us bread?
I believe this is the Book of Miner's Tales you lost. It fell under a wheel on the road.
Eliu's blessings, yes. This is it. Unfortunately, there's no way for me to repay you.
You can thank me later, if the opportunity arises.
I will tell my children of your kindness one day, if I ever have them.